Doctor Who!
Ooh, actually, if you don't mind, it's just the Doctor. Doesn't even really matter who. Who am I even talking to? Oh, yes, you! The wannabe Einstein, mad as the stars. Travels through time, but with no clouds. Saving the world by your dilly-dally. You can't even invent a way out of Hill Valley. Calm down, will you? Everything is going to be fine. You're not gonna tear any wonky holes in any fabric of space and time. Actually, it's a lot more like a rug, really. Oh, but never mind. Let's just say there's an infinite number of me simultaneously kicking your ass with rhyme.
Great Scott, you're great! Not! I spit it hot and generate way more power than 1.21 gigawatts. I'm not sure what sort of scientific authority you purport to be, but I'm a real doctor. Where'd you get your degree? Despite all your companions, you couldn't be having less sex. I don't know what's lamer, your fans or your special effects. You don't get another turn to debate. Time to face your permanent fate. Now, Dalek, my balls!
Exterminate.
I'm going to die. At least, this version of me. Perhaps you'd like another. Prepare to meet your density.
I'm a mystical medical doc at the pinnacle shifting my physical form. You're a possibly pedophilic individual who should have never been born. You got your niggas in a twist while you're sucking on my Piccadilly, but I'm a lot different, cause you're a pitiful hillbilly hanging with an edible kid who's a buck chicken.
Nobody calls me chicken.
This is between us, Scarfy. Don't try to outrhyme me. You'll find I'm as grimy as any slimy time limey. I'll use your porta potty time machine as my latrine. You're not a cat with nine lives, you're a pussy with 13.
Who